Hi, Florence. Oh, hello, Mari. How are you?
I'm fine, thanks. I would like...
Oh, dear. Is that a bruise?
It's nothing. I just fell.
Again? Hon, you're gonna get really injured if you keep falling like this.
Yeah, I know. But back to the topic. I would like to return this coat for a different one.
Which one would you like?
The green one, please.
How much do I owe you?
No, please. It's on the house.
You don't have to do that.
I insist.
Thank you. Over here.
Thank you so much.
No problem. What happened? Are you all right?
Oh, sorry. I'm Evelyn, by the way. Well, nice to meet you, Evelyn. I'm Mari.
Nice to meet you, Mari. I can't thank you enough for saving my life. Could I stay with you for the night?
What?
No, I'm sorry. I was just coming from the village market. There are hotels there that you could stay in. I'll show you.
No,
please. They'll find me if I go somewhere public. Staying with you is my only chance of not being found.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Let's go.
You can stay in here. It's a shed for my home. It's also an extra room. I'll bring you food and water as soon as possible.
Thanks. Again.
Don't worry about it. I'll be checking in on you when I can.
Hey, can I make a deal with you?
Pardon?
I know you didn't have to give me shelter, but you did anyway. So, as a fair trade, I could tell you why I was being hunted. And anything else you need help with or need to know.
Tomorrow I'll need help buying food from the market. I'll be with my son. You can come. It only seems fair.
But is it enough?
Evelyn, why don't you get some sleep?
Okay. Good night.
Good night.
Hey, Mom? Who's this?
Oh, that's our goddess.
They call her the Keeper.
Why does she have a key around her neck?
It's a metaphor, in some way. It's because she is the key to balance. You're gonna learn this at school soon.
I'm not sure. About what? I'm not sure if I believe this. Like, it just... doesn't make sense to me.
That's fine. You're not obliged to believe.
Really?
Of course. Some horses believe, some don't. Some horses have different gods, different religions. You have the free choice to decide what you believe in. If you're lucky, of course. Some horses don't have that privilege.
Huh. Thanks, Evelyn.
No problem, kid. Now, we should probably get going before all the food runs out. Thanks for telling him that.
Well, he deserves to know.
My husband would never tell him that.
Why?
He's strict.
Oh.
It's always, do your homework, Samuel. Clean and cook while I'm away, Mari. If he were here, he wouldn't even let me bring Sam.
Well, he isn't here.
No, I guess not.
What does it look like when they see me? Do they see someone else? An abomination? A villain? A threat? Why can't they just see that I'm the same? I'm just another.
Mari.
I just wanted to check on you. Samuel's asleep.
I see.
Can I ask you something?
Of course. Anything.
Why were they chasing you?
I guess it's only fair. You made a deal. When I tell you this, you might not want to help me anymore.
Okay.
I like mares. I'm a lesbian.
That's fine.
I don't understand. It's a crime. Why would you still...
I'm bisexual.
You are?
Yeah.
I have to go. Colin, my husband, he's coming home tomorrow. Good night, Evelyn. Good night.
I'm disappointed in you, Mari.
I gave you an order, yet you once again disobey me. You need to stop trying to help these horses from the streets.
They seem innocent, but they never are. What, like you?
Yeah.
What did you just say to me?
Oh, come on, Colin. You think that you're so much better than any of those horses? You aren't. I've met nicer horses with no homes and no money that are better and kinder than you ever will be.
Shut up, you stupid mare!
Let's teach you a lesson, once and for all!
No!
Evelyn?
You. Stay back! I won't take orders from a man! Evelyn, Samuel, run! Oh my god.
Why didn't you tell me? Evelyn, we have to go, now.
What? We can't stay here anymore. I'm done. I'm done living like this, in this place. I'm done being afraid.
Alright, let's go.
And we ran, unknowing of how long or how far. We packed our bags and left. We journeyed together, me, Evelyn, and Samuel, running from everything we knew and looking for something different that would accept us. On the way, we saw places, met horses, like us, runaways. And we also found something in each other.
Mari?
Yeah. The day I met you, I guess what I'm trying to say is... I love you too.
I'm not trapped anymore. I'm free. Thanks to her.